When was the last time you went to Pearson Library?
5 years ago.
5 years ago. Because yeah. You've done a lot of painting there.
I think one of my paintings is there, yes.
One is a lot.
It's actually my first painting I've sold.
You sold to the library?
Yeah, the librarian bought it from me and he bought it for like $100.
$100?
Yeah, and it was like the most special thing to me because it just gave me hope that I could sell paintings. And